Hey, what is up, everybody? DJ Hawk is here. Welcome to Monday Night Retro Gaming. And tonight, I am playing the very first John Madden football game that came out on the Sega Genesis. But it's actually the second game that came out, because the first one was on PC only, but that was like the earlier days of John Madden football. But, however, the Genesis was the first console to get John Madden football, so this is the very first ever on home console. Alright, here we go. Alright, so I'm going to play as the Eagles, and I'm going to play against the Buffalo Bills. Buffalo, Philadelphia, here we go. Buffalo, Philadelphia. Here we go. Look at the early days of how do you choose your plays. This was brilliant, just like Joe Montana football was. They were kind of like neck and neck. Okay, so that didn't go well. Buffalo knew they were good. Buffalo knew that we were going to do that play. All right, nice catch. Stop at the 47-yard line.
First down.
Yeah.
First down.
But hey, this was our generation. It was either that Tecmo Super Bowl, or Joe Montana football, or whatever football game you wanted back then. It was all we had. It was that or nothing. Say what you want to say about the graphics, but these games were a lot of fun. This was our generation. Pass interference. How is that pass interference?
First down.
Yes, first down. Diving catch. First and five at the 5-yard line.
First down.
I miss the red helmets of the Buffalo Bills. The white ones are okay, but I like the red ones better. Just my opinion, personally. Oh, and I got stopped. Lost a yard. For a big play. That was a touchdown right there. There we go. That was definitely a touchdown right there.
It's good.
Thankfully, the field goal is good and the Eagles are up 7-0 over Buffalo. This game is still a lot of fun, even though it's like 30 years old, but still a lot of fun. Get down.
First down.
Thank you. trying to sack Jim Kelly. Center. Here we go. I can tell this is going to be a tough game. I think this is the season the Bills went to first of four Super Bowls. Yeah, it was, actually. The first of four Super Bowls. Blitz. We're gonna blitz these guys.
Set. 56. 28. 40. Hut.
Third and 16. Stopped them right there. Showed some blitz. Punt return. They have no choice. End of the first. I admit the Eagles are pretty good in this game. If I had a choice back then of what game do I like the most, Joe Montana football or John Madden football or Tecmo Bowl or Tecmo Super Bowl, I would buy all four of them, honestly. Because these are really good games. They had their own styles, but for some reason, they were damn good.
First down.
Go, 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 go! Oh, I'm at the 9-yard line.
First down. Set. 44. Hut.
What the hell was that? I didn't mean to throw it! I meant to run towards the end zone and fake him out. Oh my god, that was the stupidest play I've ever done in my life. That was dumb. I would make a Cleveland Browns joke. Oh my god. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my god. Must have ran for 100 yards. Or 98 yards or something. That was my own fault. That was my own stupidity. It's alright. Let's brush it off. They got lucky.
It's good.
That was a momentum swing. I bet everybody's laughing their ass off right now.
First down.
That was bad. Second and nine. I'm out.
First down.
There we go.
Set, hut.
Come on.
Touchdown.
All right. Unbelievable catch. Field goal try is good. 14-7. Should have been 21-0, but it is what it is. Can't believe I missed that first tackle.
First down.
Made up for it for the second. Got a feeling they're about to go for it. Well, they're gonna punt. They might fake it. Watch. They might fake this one. I mean, what do they got to lose if they do? You know what I'm saying? 38-yard line.
First down. Set. 44. 46.
1 more timeout.
First down.
See what happens. 12-yard line.
Set. 57. Touchdown.
All right. Back in these days, the two-point conversion rule did not take effect until 94. Until the 1994 season.
It's good.
So, yeah. He's gonna kneel it. Okay. Don't want to take a look at the halftime stats. Go. And boom. Waiting for that. 4-3. All right, here we go.
Red. Hot. 47. 47.
2nd and 11. Oh no! I let him off the hook!
First down.
Let him off the hook. Should not take teams like this lightly. Things in the NFL can change, especially in any type of game in football on any given day. We're gonna have to keep scoring on them. I don't want them to tie it. That would suck if I did.
44. It's good.
Yard line.
First down.
Let's go for a run. Second and 9. Gain like 5 yards, 6 yards. All right. Overthrown. 3rd and 4. One of my air conditioners. One of my fans.
First down.
Yard line.
First down. Set, hut. Oh.
Second and 1 at the 1 yard line. Go to the end of the 3rd quarter. Alright. That was a fast 3rd quarter, honestly. Come on, Cunningham. There we go. Stopping the Bills back where they belong. Losing.
It's good.
28-14.
Set,
Sack! And 20. Even if they fail this part, you know they're gonna go for it on fourth down if they don't make, if they don't gain 20 yards and over. You all know that, right? They're going for it. Buffalo's wasted time. Like they're trying to come up with a best game plan. But they're not. 22. Lost 4 yards. Oh well. Trying to go for something fast. Oh yeah! They're gonna need it. They need to score 2 touchdowns. Ourselves letting him go. The Bills were who we thought they were, and so far we're letting them off the hook. We're letting them off the hook so far. They got all 3 of their timeouts. Go, go, go! Send in a warning. Right. That seals the deal. We ice the game, pretty much.
35-21.
Well.
22! 45! Ah! It's good!
This game's a lot of fun. Give this a 10 out of 10, this game. Just like the Joe Montana football game. And Tecmo Bowl and Tecmo Super Bowl. No wonder why those games succeeded.
First down.
I used to miss the competition, but then when Madden got all the rights to be the only game out there, I think ever since 05, when EA Sports decided to be the only franchise to make NFL licensed games, they just stopped competing. They just stopped making great games. I think it started with Madden NFL 25. That was the last time they made a great game. Madden NFL 12 was the last game. Time. Why are they just running it? That's it. Game over.
First down. Set, hut.
Let's go run it. Give it to the fullback. Killing time. Not much else to do for them. That is it. 35-21. This game was a lot of fun. A lot of fun. For a 30-year-old football game. Just like Joe Montana, just like the Tecmo Bowl and Tecmo Super Bowl. This game was a lot of fun. Well, this was a lot of blast, and that about concludes this episode of Monday Night Retro Gaming, John Madden Football. I give this a 10 out of 10. It's one of my favorite football games, even if it's 30 years old, but it's still a lot of fun. If you're a retro gamer and want to play some good Madden football, this is one of the top five I would play on Genesis. But I also recommend the Joe Montana football games in NFL 95 and primetime with Deion Sanders and NFL 98 on Genesis. So that concludes it. This was John Madden Football, and thanks to everybody for joining me. Like, subscribe, and favorite. This has been Monday Night Retro Gaming, and I'm out of here. See ya.